National Taekwondo exponent Syafiq Zuber successfully defended his men's welterweight gold medal at the SEA Games today. Syafiq showed his determination as he notched a 2-1 victory over Indonesia's Osanando Naufal Khairudin in the final at Chroy, Changvar International Convention and Exhibition Center. The 23-year-old had spent 2 months training in South Korea as part of his preparation for the SEA Games.